Dr. Seth Laster says looking at the eclipse without the proper eye care could cause a hole to be burned in the back of your eye.
And once it happens, it can be permanent.
Dr. Laster said he's seen cases of severe sun damage before.
This is the back part of the eye called the macula. This is what gives us our central 20/20 power vision. It can cause a hole to happen in the back part of your eye. And when that happens, it can cause a permanent blind spot in your vision.
He tells me this damage is irreversible.
If you were to stare at something, it could cause half the image to be missing.
According to Laster, symptoms could start showing up in a matter of hours.
If you start to notice any kind of pain with your eyes or any kind of blurry spots, that's when you come see your local optometrist to make sure everything is healthy and normal.
The only way to prevent this? Proper eye protection.
It will have on there the requirements of the ISO. It'll have a 12312-2 on it. That means that it's certified to view through the for the eclipse.
And extra precaution.
You'll look down and put them on and then look up at the sun at the eclipse, and then you'll look back down and then take them off to make sure you're not looking at the sun.
The Laster Eye Center will be closed the day of the eclipse from around 11 a.m. to 2 p.m., but they will open back up for the afternoon. In Fort Smith, Katani Gooch, 40/29 News.